The following contest is a tag team extreme rules match. It is for the WWE Women's Tag Team Championship. Natalya and Tamina Snuka.
It's a big-time opportunity, Byron, as the title will be on the line here.
You're right, Michael. And judging from the response on social media heading into this match, we're likely to see a new champ crowned here tonight.
Now the nightmare is real.
Brash, bold, and unashamed. Brutality has arrived.
And introducing the champions, first, from Adelaide, Australia, she is one half of the Women's Tag Team Champions, Rhea Ripley.
The first ever woman to hold the NXT UK Championship has gone on to hold the NXT Women's Championship and the Raw Women's title.
And let's not forget, the first NXT competitor to ever put their title on the line at WrestleMania.
Send a message to the entire world in the 2017 and 2018 Mae Young Classic tournaments. A true underdog hero in the women's division.
Nikki A.S.H. is ready to fly tonight.
Byron, you know she can't actually fly. She's only almost a superhero.
Theater of the mind, Corey. Theater of the mind.
From Glasgow, Scotland, she is one half of the Women's Tag Team Champions. Almost a superhero, Nikki A.S.H.
Inspirational or delusional?
I say inspirational, motivational, impactful. How can you not be a fan of Nikki A.S.H.?
Easy. She's delusional.
Such a Debbie Downer.
What does almost a superhero mean?
It means you don't need superpowers to be a superhero. You can be a superhero by just doing the right thing, by just trying your best, Michael.
So if you left the commentary desk, would that make you a superhero, Saxon? Because that's the right thing.
That's a bad example, Corey.
The WWE Universe wanted it. The women deserved it. A legacy continues to grow tonight. The WWE Women's Tag Team titles are up for grabs.
The Women's Tag Team Championships being contended for in this treacherous Extreme Rules match with Natalya. From that, we see Rhea Ripley and Nikki A.S.H.
And the champions coming in knowing there is a huge target on their back. With all things legal, this match could be a true nightmare for the champ.
Each challenger has designs for destruction on the champion. But you can't only focus on a single competitor. You have several superstars with the same one goal. So you have to be mindful of the entire field.
That was one best take advantage of the Extreme Rules environment.
Quite simply, this isn't the time to be timid. This is the time to leave it all in the ring.
Oh, right to the challenger's looking shaken.
Just in case the first few didn't hurt, doesn't matter.
Placed in the corner. Elbow smash.
Here we go, start the count.
Any more punches and Sasha's gonna have to take his shoes off the count. Stomped away. Stomping away.
Good sidestep on Natalya.
Hooked up. Shinbreaker. Now a pin for the championship.
Time to wallow in disbelief. Pressure must be kept on.
Ooh, that landed.
A bad place to be for the challenger.
Showing a lot of fortitude in this Extreme Rules match for sure, but not sure how much more tenable it could be.
Oh, what a power slam.
It's ruthless striking.
Carefully placed stomp to the arm.
Running in on the arm.
Oh. Ooh. And these attacks are spelling nothing but trouble.
Ooh-wee.
Tamina gets cut off.
God, at the elbow, driven down.
She's going up.
Top rope here. Taking this match off the mat now. Natalya turns the tables.
Attack to the midsection.
And another counter. Snap suplex.
Carefully measuring their opponent.
Oh, basement drop kicks.
Got the starving impact.
Oh, the sledgehammer kicks. Now scrambling your insides.
Oh, God. Full impact.
Any one of these attacks could cause irreparable damage. I don't think you can come back from this many.
She slips outside. What has she got in mind?
Oh, boy. Come on. Not the chair.
Taking it outside the ring now.
A disturbing impact.
And Natalya dodges there.
Across the top rope. This isn't going to be pretty. Hangman's neck breaker.
Gosh. So much damage inflicted.
High risk territory for Nikki.
Ooh, what a forearm club.
Flying. She certainly took a chance there. High risk with no reward.
Oh, trying to focus on the arm here.
Boom, did you hear the impact? Ooh, she just turned it around. With no countouts, there's nothing keeping her inside the ring. Under the ropes now.
She's pulled out of the ladder, but what does she have in mind here?
Ooh, Michinoku driver.
We have seen such a physical match in these combatants, and the wear and tear is starting to show.
And now the time where the smartest competitor needs to take advantage of the situation. Needs to figure out the quickest way to end this.
That's just hard to watch. Whoa, the ladder hits.
Jeez, that's gonna hurt.
She's taking things to ringside. She's getting something from under the ring. Outside of the ring now.
What's the plan here?
Kendo stick to the skull.
The champ looking out of sorts.
Yeah, the physical price of the Extreme Rules stipulation is really starting to show now.
Just carrying the opposition anywhere they want.
Can't prepare your face for that.
Wait a minute, setting in. Devastating submission coming.
Quick sidestep on Natalya.
And there's the save. Oh, right across the solar plexus. Sit out slam.
just in the nick of time.
Fishing for something beneath the ring.
She's pulling out a table, adding some furniture into the mix here.
Haymaker connects.
She will wisely return to the ring now.
Back suplex. Oh, suplex.
She shoots up the top rope.
Dangerous thinking.
Need about the floor.
Splash.
We could have a new champion.
Running interference. Oh, and a knee. And another.
Precision strikes.
The WWE Universe is showing their appreciation for the action they're seeing.
It has been an absolute war out there. These super...
Rhea looking to end this one right now. This will do it. The prison clock is in.
Another one.
No.